Classic Chamber Music Series, and welcome to this year's spiritual concert. First, I'd like to thank our sponsors, First Baptist Church, Missouri Arts Council, Office of Cultural Affairs, KBIA, KOPN, Columbia Missourian, Missouri Redlands Consultants, Elaine Chong, PBS, and also all of you who have donated to make this concert series a success for 20 years. So thank you so much for your support. Tonight, we'd also like to welcome our guests from the Second Missionary Baptist Church, the MU Honors College, and friends from the Columbia Public Schools, where we had our outreach concert just the other day. So please stand up or raise your hands if you're amongst us. I'd like to especially thank Katie Dancer, flautist, who kindly agreed to step in for a sick colleague on a 24-hour notice. And flute is a very big part of the program tonight, and we're very, very thankful that Katie is able to join us. And I'd like to also mention that the spiritual concert began in October 2018, curated by Marcus Ruff, Jolie Rock, Dr. Maya Gibson, and Dr. Brandon Boyd. And after the trilogy of the evolution of the African-American spiritual, Brandon and I specifically wanted to continue this journey of celebrating music rooted in spirituals. So I do hope you'll enjoy the concert tonight. Before I ask Dr. Boyd to come on the stage to introduce our very special guest tonight, I'd like to draw your attention to a little sheet of music, sheet of paper that's in the program. It's called a survey. It is essentially very, very important for us to have your feedback when I write grants for Office of Cultural Affairs. Please let us know what you think of us and be honest as possible, hopefully in a positive light. I would be extremely grateful. It is the most inexpensive way to support us with the most impact. So thank you so much for your attention for this. Now, please welcome Dr. Boyd and Ms. Ellen Simpson-Curran. Thank you.
It is so nice to see you here tonight. I am so grateful for this opportunity to introduce a woman who I have so much respect for. Ms. Evelyn Simpson Herrington lives in the DMV, and she's from Philadelphia. She's a versatile musician, which you will see tonight. You will see her on the organ. You will see her on the piano. You will see her singing. You will see us performing some of her own music. You will hear some popular tunes. You will hear a little Stevie Wonder tonight, arranged by Evelyn Simpson Herrington. But I'll tell you, I met Ms. Evelyn probably about 15 years ago. Or maybe 12 to 15 years ago, she was at a conference, and I remember seeing her sitting in the back of a rehearsal hall, and I knew who she was just by her smile. I'd watched so many videos of her music being performed. Not only that, one of the most, I would say, probably extremely memorable moments for her, too, was she was hired to help to organize and arrange and orchestrate one of the world's most influential, I think, spiritual concerts of modern day. And that was for two fantastic sopranos. You ever heard of Kathleen Battle? ever heard of Jesse Norman? Those two fantastic sopranos put on a concert that still people talk about to this day, 1990. I joked with her and told her she was a little baby at that time. But she was the woman behind that fantastic concert that people watch even now. You look at the views of how many people have watched that. It's over a million views on YouTube. Well, I won't talk anymore. I think the most important thing is that she is a woman who is really, really talented. But what we've seen, Conchi Kuhl, who's behind the stage, will come out later, and Sankofa has seen, we've had a chance to work with her. She is the most humble woman you will ever meet. She's so kind, so generous, and just so appreciative that people are taking on her babies, which is the pieces she's written. And really enjoy him. Don't you think we really enjoy that? We have. We just, it's almost like we don't want to let her go home tomorrow on that plane. We want to keep her around. Will you help me welcome Miss Evelyn Simpson Currington to Columbia Missouri? Thank you so much. We have a program, and the program will go as follows. All the
This first piece is a hymn, and it was written during a time, I believe it was after World War II. And it's so interesting because here we are in a situation involving various wars and, say, rumors of wars about to take place and whatnot. And so I hope that you enjoy it because it's a typical hymn, but it's more in the jazz tradition. very special person.
Thank you.
West out of St. Louis. Really, he lives in Illinois, I guess, but in St. Louis. But anyway, he is going to sing this tune called Love's In Need of Love today, arranged by Ms. Curry. And he's going to be the soloist today along with Sankofa Corral, and we're joined with our wonderful Isaac Holy and Leonard King.
Thank you.
this campus at the University of Missouri.
Oh, yeah.